Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, firstly with the bat, we obviously get the runs on the board. Everyone's had a decent time in the middle, and then, you know, obviously bowl side out and get miles in the legs is a pretty good start for us. But yeah, it was a little bit of turn and bounce. Sometimes you get those days where you get a couple early and it's in your benefit. Other days it can go the other way. So yeah, look, I've got three or four overs under my belt. Like most of the bowlers, we've got a few overs under our belts now, and going into the next game, looking forward to it now. I mean, yeah, I'm sure there's some of those guys that would want to go on, but yeah, for that many of our team to get a good time in the middle, and you know, even the likes of Wokesy to get good time in the middle and strike them so well is great signs for us. Yeah, clearly that's you have a couple of weeks off. It's probably not as long a break as some other times, so you haven't really stopped as such from Sri Lanka. So yeah, you still need to get back into it, and it's nice to start off really well in this game and hopefully take that into Wednesday. Yeah, I think that's the case in these games. Obviously, we're playing 13 a side or whatever it is. So clearly, that's what we're trying to get out of this game, is trying to get as many people a bit of a go as we can. And, you know, we got that. And I think most people sort of did pretty well today. And like I say, we want to take that forward into the next game. Yeah, but it's also nice to get some momentum going. And clearly, Wednesday will be a tougher challenge. And we need to improve on what we've done today. That's probably clear. And if we do that, then we're going to go into that first ODI in pretty good shape.